Pima College Aztecs took a loss today after facing off against Trinidad State this afternoon. They lost 3-0, disqualifying them from the NJCAA Division I tournament. The softball team closes out their season at 43-14 overall. Big loss, though, comes after the number 14 Pima Community College defeated number 19 Tifton 7-5 on Monday. That's it.